rap that top shit.
This is the UK, bro. JK fam, and we back with another video. Guys,
yo, boop,
blip, what's boop. Happening, guys? Welcome back to another video.
Drake, bro, dropped another freestyle. He's like, yo, album mode.
Drakki,
bro.
And Headie won.
What's
the song?
Only You.
Who?
Only You.
What about me?
That's it.
Alright, guys, super excited
That's
for
it.
This one.
Let's go!
For all the supporters of the fans out there, we want to say we love you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in to another episode. All the new ones out there, welcome to the JK Bros. Hey,
bro.
We love you guys. Make sure you click on the subscribe.
We're here for the bars, bro. You guys got no bars then, bro. Adios.
All right, so let's do this, guys. Only You Freestyle by Drake and Headie One. Headie One or whatever. His name is Headie One.
Headie. You know Headie?
Headie.
The Headie, right?
Oh, the Headie from the panel.
From the
convenience store.
Yeah. Headie.
Gustar. Ah.
Why?
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
No.
Oh shit.
Why?
Like grind.
Oh, like UK, bro.
Like you,
I think he's going UK style, bro.
Why is he going? It's Headie One UK.
Yes.
What?
Why? Again and again, again and again. Yeah. Yo, chose my jam, it's you for a chain. Give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Giving up gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa. Used to do leaning, what? Closet full up with designer, coming like Panda. Yeah, got this
kid
to the.
Coming up, designed, designer,
panda.
Designer panda. I don't know what he said before that.
Something Jama, what? Oh, Jesus Christ, bro.
My chain and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Giving up gifts like Santa, sipping up.
I give my chain to somebody that he admires, like a girl.
Sweet Maya Jama. Who is that?
Guys,
chose my jam, miss you for a chain and give it to a sweet one, call that Maya Jama. Giving up gifts like Santa, sipping on Santa. He used to do leaning, what? Closet full up.
That's a mad Arabic, bro.
Bro, that guy's spitting Arabic bars now, bro.
I'm so lost of what the hell's going on.
I know, but it sounds hype though.
Can I say one thing though, fast? Does it sound very familiar to you in a way, man? Like his old stuff?
No.
Yeah?
Like which album?
Something that he did already.
Y'all just came to the booth and asked for a wheel.
Oh,
she never heard
freestyle! Why am I screaming?
I don't know, but you're really screaming.
He did a freestyle.
Yeah.
I know which one you're talking about. I know. But yo, let's go.
Headie.
That's what I think I got, guys. Give me a clap, guys. This beef tastes like veggie.
Wait, bro.
I like his vocals a lot, but the only thing I don't like is the slang that he's using.
But that's a slang, UK slang. It's grime.
Is it though?
Yeah.
Is it? And I like that he's the only one interacting. The rest are just in the back. Like,
the goons,
like
bro.
Goons, bro.
The OVO goons.
Eddie, you may get me. Rainy just turned mommy and that's my sis, so I just turned up to you. Family came to the crib from a youth that loves me, I swear that touched me. I never even drive no whips I own, so they all look way too dusty. If me ain't gal, let's go St. Michael, the gal come way too fussy, crushy. Man said they would do this and that, but...
Bro, his cars are dusty, bro. You gotta get that duster, bro.
Bro, it's nasty, bro.
It's nasty, but it's hard to understand. Like,
yeah, for us, it's hard to understand.
But like, the vocals are dope because I like the vocal. Like I said, like we always say with Drake, his voice
vocals,
is an instrument.
Bro.
So
and the flow, that
love, I swear that touched me.
Yeah, but it's a very particular flow that he does. It's not new,
bro. It's Drake flow, bro. Put
it's
it back.
Your whips are on, so they all look way too dusty. If me ain't gal, let's go St. Michael. The gal come way too fussy, crushy. Man said they would do this and that, but the man won't really that wussy, wussy. Nah, the man won't ready that what? 1942 hits my system, man, get way too frosty, buzzy.
Bro, he's too sick, bro.
How is this too sick, bro? He's saying fuzzy, buzzy, cuzzy, bro.
And then the, it's hype, bro.
It's hype. Oh, this is a song for the car.
Yeah, bro.
Like, you don't understand.
The man won't ready that what? 1942 two hits my system, I get way too frosty, buzzy. Girls from the past that lost me, love me, same ones there that crossed me, cuss me. Everything come full circle, word to the boss above me. Slow stroking, cause the basket way too big, my gal, don't rush me. What? Don't make me have to rise by rifle. Man, try send some young boys for me. Don't make me have to ride by high school. Shit, you man been dropping lately. Don't make me have to fly my iTunes. So much people buy into my hype. Don't make me have to buy my hype too. Dealt with a big homie already. Don't make me have to side by side you. Enough times he tried to hide behind you. Amnesia, but when I remind you, I'm touched.
Yo, he's fed up, bro.
Bro, I have a feeling something's going down, bro. Somebody's hiding behind somebody, bro.
And the beef is gonna come up soon.
And he's saying it straight, bro. He's like, stop hiding, bro.
Come at me, bro.
He does this a lot, huh? Bro, I know one time he's like this. He's like,
bro, listen to the
no, bro. One time he's like, it's big. Bro, it's poetic, bro. His eyes are like this, bro.
Sick, bro.
It's too serious, though, bro.
Like, sick, bro. Let's go, bro.
Most people buy into my hype. Don't make me have to buy my hype too. Dealt with a big homie already. Don't make me have to side by side you. Enough times he tried to hide behind you. Amnesia, but when I remind you, I'm touching road and I can't find you. Words to the M.O.B. I'm tied to. I'm giving up when I decide to.
I give up when I decide to, bro.
Is he talking to Pusha?
No, because it said I already
squashed
like,
the beef.
No, like I already did something like with a big man, with a big name.
Yeah, the big guy, bro, that squashed the beef.
Who's the beef? Who's the big guy?
Something Prince.
So he's a big guy, like a big guy, or we're talking about like a big name?
I don't know, like big, bro, like deep in the game, bro.
So already, he did his thing already.
Yeah, he squashed everything.
So maybe it's time to push it, bro.
Put it back, let's go.
OB, I'm tied to, I'm giving up when I decide to.
When I decide to, bro.
Huh?
What? Bro, I did not understand anything, bro. Something smelly.
He got head. That's what I heard.
I heard that he got head.
And
head,
he's drinking head. Henny.
Yeah, and something smelly.
The finger smelly.
But it's dark and the blue, though, we try it in a red, telly. Them times of Emily, Emily Tea House, Emily. Now Freddy, I come empty.
Yeah, but it's the same one thing, like, it's cool, I get it, but like Drake, for example, Drake's voice, like, he was very overpowering the beat, and him is, like, kind of, like, lost in the beat a bit.
I don't know, I can't understand.
I can't understand it.
It's the UK slang, though.
But okay, that we get. Like, we don't understand the just slang, but also, like, his voice is a little lost in the beat.
Like, too low?
A little bit.
Let's go. Guys, we're done, bro. Guys. Bro, I'm a gonna keep it real, like?
No, I'm gonna talk a bit. I'm gonna talk a bit, bro. Can I talk a bit?
No, you always talk.
Oh, you're gonna keep it real. I thought you were gonna end the video like
you
that, bro.
Check the other videos, you always talk, bro.
Okay,
keep
for
it real.
Alright.
Drake saved the song.
Bro, once Drake is done, I'll skip the song.
It's exactly that.
Like, that was awful, man. The beat was great. Drake was awesome because it's like you're trying to figure out what. But Drake, you understand the words. It's just you can't understand where he's going with it, you know? But
he's
cocky.
Playing with the words, yeah, the cockiness.
The cockiness, the vocals are great. I just didn't like half of the other song. The other guy, I didn't like.
Bro, I was lost.
Yeah. For sure he's saying cool stuff, bro.
But for me,
his vocals
Bentley,
were like confused and lost in the beat.
I caught
bro.
Bentley, did you ever have your pockets empty?
Yeah, I got that too. But then he's doing this in the video, you know?
Yeah,
but I'm just gonna say one more thing, is the video was cool. I like the video because it was grimy, it was dark. I like this
slow shots.
The colors, yeah.
The coloring too.
The coloring is dope, especially that yellow part, which was completely different from the rest of the video. The yellow on the chunk.
But
as a song, I don't know, man. For me, it's a skip, man. Like, I would have to
Drake and then I'll skip.
Yeah, it would be a skip. Like, sorry, bro. We're not here to hate. We're just giving our point of view. I'm sure a lot of people love it. So, guys, let us know what you guys think of this one.
Let us know, guys.
I give it a 7 out of 10 for me.
Yeah, I'll give it a 7.5, bro.
Yeah.
It's for me, Drake saved it, bro.
Yeah. But I think that's what he's doing, though. I think he's putting himself with artists that can.
But he promotes artists,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
But that's why I respect Drake,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, no lie. No
that's
lie.
Why I respect Drake, bro.
So, guys.
I don't know this guy.
And
look, 100.
But that's the thing, though. It's your opportunity to do something great.
You're with Drake, bro.
Did you do something great?
Are people gonna remember you?
I don't think so.
It's Drake.
But that's the thing. If you have Drake, you're gonna put your A game on. This is not an A game, bro.
It's like Eminem Juice WRLD, bro. Juice WRLD.
Yo, he
bro, he put his statement that I'm the hook in this beat, bro.
Guys, let us know what you guys think of this
that's
one.
That's it.
We love y'all. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being part with
if
us.
If you're new to the channel,
make
guys,
sure
to
subscribe,
like, comment. Yo, Jacob Bros,
we gotta go. And we'll see you on the next video.